In the United States, Jewish activists with the group If Not Now staged protests in multiple cities Monday, including New York, where 7 activists were arrested at New York Democratic Senator Chuck Schumer's office, demanding he speak out about the Israeli army's killing of Palestinian protesters. 8 activists were also arrested in Boston protesting at the Israeli consulate.